A woofer is a speaker that handles the low-frequency audio signals in your system. A subwoofer, on the other hand, specializes in reproducing deep bass frequencies. Join us on a journey of discovery as we decode the intricacies of woofer versus subwoofers. Brought to you by ZTZ Audio. The main difference between these speakers is their range, size, and power output. Let's analyze the differences between a woofer and a subwoofer. The difference between a subwoofer and a subwoofer explained in detail. The woofer is the speaker that handles the low-frequency audio signals in the system. Subwoofers, on the other hand, are designed to reproduce deep bass frequencies. The main difference between these speakers is their range, dimensions, and power output. Let us analyze the difference between subwoofer and subwoofer. What is a woofer? The woofer is the speaker that handles the low-frequency audio signals in the system. Subwoofers are often used in home theaters, front, rear speakers in the system, while subwoofers are often used in movies or achieving high-impact sound in music videos. What is a subwoofer? Subwoofers, on the other hand, are designed to reproduce deep bass frequencies. Subwoofers come in many different price points, and based on its size and whether it is designed for heavy use, offers different levels of power consumption. These specifications vary by manufacturer, so it is best to check the individual specifications before buying. Woofer and subwoofer frequency range. The frequency range of a woofer is typically between 50Hz and 2000Hz, and woofers typically go as low as 20Hz or even lower, can only reach up to 200Hz. Woofer and subwoofer dimensions. Standard 12-inch models typically handle about 200W of continuous power. Nonetheless, these specifications vary by manufacturer, so it's best to pay attention to the individual specs before buying. Conversely, if you're looking for a speaker with less power, you can choose a small subwoofer rated at 50W continuous. Subwoofers typically take up more space than subwoofers, so if your system has limited space, you need to consider this. Number of woofers and subwoofer drivers. Subwoofers are usually single-driver speakers, while the woofer may have as many as 4 drivers. The most common setup is 2x3 drives, and many times it also includes a tweeter. Subwoofer vs. Subwoofer. Cons. Frequently asked questions. Can a subwoofer be used as a subwoofer? Yes. However, the woofer is reproducing deep bass, less efficient in terms of frequency than woofers. How important is a subwoofer? If you like to hear low-frequency bass in songs or movies, subwoofer is crucial. If it's not important to you, a pair of woofers and tweeters will do the trick. What size subwoofer should I buy? The size of the subwoofer is best based on the available space and the sound you want to hear. Typically 12mm and 10mm subwoofers. Smaller models are cheaper, but doesn't offer the same power or depth as larger models. Do subwoofers need an amplifier? The subwoofer doesn't need a separate amplifier to function properly. Many subwoofers have built-in amplifiers, so you don't have to worry about buying an amplifier separately. Frequently asked questions. Can a subwoofer be used as a subwoofer? Yes. However, the woofer is reproducing deep bass, less efficient in terms of frequency than woofers. How important is a subwoofer? If you like to hear low-frequency bass in songs or movies, subwoofer is crucial. If it's not important to you, a pair of woofers and tweeters will do the trick. What size subwoofer should I buy? The size of the subwoofer is best based on the available space and the sound you want to hear. Typically 12mm and 10mm subwoofers. Smaller models are cheaper, but doesn't offer the same power or depth as larger models. Do subwoofers need an amplifier? The subwoofer doesn't need a separate amplifier to function properly. Many subwoofers have built-in amplifiers, so you don't have to worry about buying an amp separately. Final thoughts. The woofer is the speaker that handles the low-frequency audio signals in the system, while the woofer is dedicated to reproducing deep bass frequencies, 20Hz or below. The main difference between these speakers is their range, dimensions, power output, drive quantity, and price. We hope this article helps eliminate some confusion about speaker terminology. But as always, please feel free to contact us.